Hi everyone! Today I'm here with Lucia, and since we can't come to nursery and we can't do all our yummy baking and yummy cooking, I thought that me and Lucia would make something fun for you to try at home. So today we're going to make something called apple doughnuts. So it's a nice healthy snack for when you're at home, you might be doing some of our learning pack, you might be watching a movie, you might just be sitting chilling out and you might want a wee snack. So, first thing that I've done, because Lucia is a wee bit younger, is I've already cut out my apple shapes. So this is just a round apple and I've sliced it up and taken out the core. But I know some of yous would be able to do that with your mummies and daddies. But since Lucia's small, I've not bothered, I've done it myself. So, first things first, what we're gonna do, want that back? We're gonna add one or two, depending on how many you're gonna use. We're going to add one or two tablespoons of natural yogurt. If you don't like natural yogurt, you can use anything as your topping. So you could use peanut butter, you could use flavoured yogurt, you could add some berries to this, you could use cream cheese, you could use anything at all. But today, me and Lucia are going to use some natural yogurt. Right, so we're going to put one spoonful in, right? Mummy will hold this and you put a spoonful in. That's it. Ready? One. And since that was just a wee half one, we'll add some more. Right, there you go. Ready? There we go, another wee half. So, now that we've added our natural yogurt, to make it a wee bit sweeter, we're going to add a wee squeeze of honey. Right, you're going to squeeze it. There you go. You ready? We're going to tip it up. That's it. And give it a big squeeze. That's it. Is that fun? Right. Now mix, mix. Mix it all together. That's it. You show everyone. Mix, mix. Wow. What's it look like? Yeah, yummy, yummy. Right, you're going to give it another wee mix. Well done, yeah. Right, now the next thing is we're going to get all of that off our spoon and set it to the side. And me and Lucia have both got our special knives. And make sure that an adult watches you while you're doing this part. We're going to dip it in. Look, dip it in. Dip, dip, Lucia.
Dip, dip.
Dip, dip. And then we're going to spread it on. Watch it, Mummy. Oh, does it taste yummy? We're going to spread it on. You spread it on your apple. Like this. We spread it on Mummy's apple. Right, we'll do it together then. That's that. Spread it on. Oh, look at that. So this is going to look like our icing on our donut. Only it's a lot healthier, isn't it? Yum, yum. What we do, Lucia's now? Right, over your jewelry knife. That's it. We've got your apple. Right, you hold your knife, right? Ready? Spread it on. That's it, spread it on. Oh, clever girl, well done. Well done, oh, that's all right. Spread it on. Yum, yum.
Yum, yum.
Yum, yum, yeah, you're right. Okie doke. And if you've got any left, you could eat that up later. Now, the next part's the fun part. I've got a wee tray here just to make it easier, but we're going to add our sprinkles on. Look, Lucia. What do they smell like? Smell them. What do they smell like? Mm, they smell sweet. I know we're going to have some, right? We're going to pour some in. There we go. Right. You pick them up and you sprinkle them on. Oh, careful. Right. Pick them up and sprinkle them on. Put them on top. Oh, well done you. Right. Keep going. It's all right. Right. Pick some up. Oh, yum, yum. Look at that. Look at all these colours. We've got red, we've got yellow, green, pink, blue. Lots of favourite colours in there. That's it. You want some more? I think mine's all finished. Right, put them on. Oh no, thank you. Are they yummy? Are you finished? Is that us? Will we show the boys and girls what we've done? So now, we've got lovely apple donuts. You want to taste it? Mmm, what does that taste like? Is it yummy?